Hi guys, so welcome to this week's video. This week's video is going to be a shower routine. I attempted to do one of these, but I think my camera overheated and shut itself off. I don't know why, but you know, I actually also don't think I hit record, so there's that. So yeah, basically I'm just going to have a shower and show you the products that I use. So let's close this. The first products I use is take my hair out, obviously, because I'm washing my hair. Even though I don't have any makeup on, I still get oily faces. And this has helped me with sort of like the oils in my face and the dryness in my face. The Hydro Blast Gel Wash. And I use that with my Clearsonic, which is somewhere in one of those two drawers. Also, I want to share something. These things are so cute. Before we start this video, I got two little fake plants. They are adorable. This one. There's another one. So it's like I don't even have to water them and they won't die. Because me with real plants, I kill them off. Anyway, I'm also going to be wearing my owl pyjamas with a pyjama top that says But First Coffee. So when I wake up, you know, got coffee. I've set my alarm for the morning. I've taken off my glasses. I've taken off my glasses. I'm also going to put a little bit of deodorant on just because I do sweat during the night. And I'm also going to be using some moisturizer for my face. So yeah, let's go. Whew, I'm here in a flash. My bunny on. So, why I kind of get you guys set up. Sort of like there. I'm going to show you the products that I'm going to be using in the shower. And in the shower is my razor. It is the Intuition, the special edition one with a body butter lotion on it. Luxe Evenly Gorgeous Skin with shea butter, exfoliants and mineral powder. For my hair, I'm going to be using the Head & Shoulders Anti Dandruff Shampoo Dry Scalp Care Almond Oil 2-in-1 because I get dry scalp often. And I'm also going to be using a scrubber brush that you can also put off into the you can also dry brush your skin with it, so that's what I'm going to be doing quickly. So I'm going to be dry brushing the bottom of it so you can see. Basically what it does is it just gets all the dead skin off. Like if I'm in the sun, you can actually, like in the light, you can actually see the dry skin. So yeah, I'm going to put these things in the shower. I also have my waterproof speaker, so I can suction cut that to the side of the shower and dance away. Yeah, let's get on with the routine. So that is my shower routine. Steaming up again. Let's teleport to the bedroom. Way back in my bedroom. That sounds so creepy. So I know this is a bit of a weird video,
And the lighting ain't that great. But yeah, that was basically what I do in the shower. Obviously wasn't going to show you guys me showering because gross. Sorry, I'm looking at the viewfinder, which I should probably stop doing and start looking at the lens, but I don't do that often. It's just this thing between me and my mum. Gross. So yeah, I washed my hair, I shaved my legs, I got a boo-boo on my legs because it's a newer shaver. Low-key, the reason why my hair is all luscious and blowing that way is because there's a fan right there. And my lips are really dry. I'm gonna put some chapstick on it. I'll get that out in a minute. So yeah, look out for next week's video, guys, because it's an updated room tour, I think. I think I may have already scheduled one in. Or you guys may have already seen one. Yeah. Bugger. You guys have already seen one. I can wait for another week. Watch out for next week's video, guys. An updated room tour coming up. I've added some few things to my room. I've changed it round a bit. It's not major like, oh, we moved to another house, here's my room. It's just added a few things, I updated my room, I got new bedding, I moved things around, and I got a new computer. Basically that, yeah. See you in next week's video, guys. Bye.